Legend Killer and his dad, Cowboy Bob Orton, carrying the Undertaker's urn. Perhaps that's what Orton meant when he said earlier tonight that he holds the fate and the power of the Undertaker in his hands.
Well, a very brash and cocky Orton. Randy Orton, I think he realizes, though, what he's about to get himself into. Man, I don't envy this guy at all. No thanks.
Following contact is the Hell in a Cell.
Making his way to the ring
from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Legend Killer, Randy Orton.
That is the look of a man who has never been involved in this type of matchup. It is Randy Orton. First match ever inside Hell in a Cell.
Well, you can see the Cowboy Bob Orton, Randy's dad, Randy's father, trying to fire him up. But look at Randy's eye. I'm not too sure if Randy's too sure of himself. You heard Randy say earlier tonight, Cole. Randy realizes this type of match, the Hell in a Cell match, shortens lives, changes men. Orton said that himself.
Well, Randy Orton knows what a Hell in a Cell is about. Remember back in 2003 when Randy Orton was a member of Evolution. Randy Orton helped Triple H retain the World Heavyweight Championship, and he saw the damage that Hell in a Cell could do to superstars who were involved on that night.
It's just, I mean, this cell has been hanging above our heads all night. You look up at it, you know by the end of the night it's going to come down, and two men will be trapped in it, and one man will be trapped in with the Undertaker. And this is Undertaker's environment. That one man will be Randy Orton.
Hey, you can be as brash and cocky as you want. You can call yourself the Legend Killer. You can say you're not afraid of Hell in a Cell. But the bottom line is this. Randy Orton is going into a matchup that the Undertaker made famous. This is the seventh time the Undertaker has been involved in a Hell in a Cell matchup. Seventh time.
Don't like Orton's odds. Not at all. I'm telling you that right now. Randy Orton. I mean, what could be going for Orton's head right now? This is that time when you're waiting for the Undertaker to come out and you're trapped in that cage, you're stuck in that cage all by yourself.
Hey, make no mistake about it. This ain't any old cage.
No, I know.
This is a cell.
A hell of a cell.
There's no way in and out. You win by pinfall or submission.
Here, the Undertaker chance here in Providence. Orton's got that look now. He might be ready, Cole.
The dead man cometh.
Why am I standing in this ring, in this cell, looking into the eyes of the man that just might put me right to hell?
And remember, over the past 2.5 months, Randy Orton thought not once but twice that he had killed the legend of the Undertaker. He set a casket on fire with the Undertaker inside at No Mercy. And just a couple of weeks ago, he backed a car with Undertaker across the trunk through the the SmackDown Dome and exploded in flames, and yet the Undertaker...